Hello everyone! Today we're gonna have 20 minutes legs workout. We're gonna start with 2 minutes warm up, 4 rounds and 2 minutes calm down and stretch. Let's start it. And let's start with squats. Kids screaming in the cradles, profanities. I see the... And we continue our warm up with 20 seconds side lunges. The ones who heard my cries and watched me weep. I love everything. Fire spreading all around my room. My world's so bright, it's hard to breathe, but that's alright. Hush. And next, to warm up more, we're gonna make jumping rope. Take my eyes open to force reality. Why can't you just let me eat my weight in glee? I live inside my own world of make. Next is lunges forward. In the cradle's profanities. Some days I feel skinnier than all the other days. Sometimes I can't tell if my body belongs to me. I love that. Next one, lunges back. Spreading all around my room. My world's so bright, it's hard to breathe, but that's alright. Hush. Rest. We are getting ready for start our first round. It's gonna be without any weights or band, but we will see later. And first exercise, good morning. We are getting ready for squat pulses. Just wanna be carefree lately, yeah. Just picking up daisies. Got one too many quarters in my pocket. For next one, we're going on our mat, and it's gonna be leg side to side. I keep a list and checking it twice. I know where you've been, I smell the sin, and you're looking nice. 10 seconds on right leg and 10 seconds on the left. Now we're gonna do back kick. Next is gonna be side lunges, 20 seconds on each leg. Try not to choke a funny joke when you say you're mine. Lost your control, think you're alone, I'm still in your mind. You can bury, you can bury me. Love or not, I'm still broken in the gut.
Now we're gonna do side kick each leg.
If we try to believe in anything greater than a miracle, it wouldn't be this difficult. If we try to be a negative bull, yeah, we could be taking control.
And relax. We're getting ready for a second round. We're gonna need elastic band. If you don't have, or maybe you have problem with your knees, it's completely fine. Exercises gonna be difficult and without it. First exercise we're gonna do open squats. Next we're gonna do low steps, 4 forward and 4 back. I believe that you start feeling the burning of your legs, and this is what we want. And for next one, we're gonna do squat and after step on your toes and stand up. Next one, we're gonna do squat and kick back on each leg. And now we're gonna be like a small karate girl. I'm gonna step back and kick in front, but with all our power. Keep going, just change the leg. And next one, we're gonna make open squats. And next is gonna be hip pulses. And we have a break. Don't forget to drink some water, and we're getting ready for third round. We slowly start at the weights. For the first exercises, I'm gonna use 10 kilos. You're gonna take as much as you can, And the first exercise is gonna be deadlift. Next, we're gonna carefully change position of the weights and put them on their shoulders, and we're gonna do squats. Next, we're gonna do back jumping lunges on each leg. Next, we're gonna do deadlift on each leg. I'm gonna take 5 kilos. You're gonna take as much as you can.
I just can't let you go. Lord knows that I've tried to. You said I was the only one. No one likes being lied to. You made this mess and left me with the pieces. Now I wanna burn all the bridges between us.
And get ready, next we're gonna do in squat walk side to side. And we're gonna continue good morning with weights.
I've been stuck on your memory, but it's not like I need it. And we may have some history, but we don't have to repeat it. You made this mess and left me with the pieces. Now I'm gonna burn all the bridges between.
And next one gonna be one squat, one jump squat. Next we're gonna sit on a squat with weights, but if you have problem with your back, just sit without it. Next exercise is combination of burpee and deadlift. In next exercise, we're going on our mat, we're gonna push weights with our hip up.
I just need to clear my head.
next one is gonna be side frog crunches, 20 seconds on each leg.
You stole my heart of gold after my silver soul. Can you dig any deeper now? I gave you all I own, put you on this golden throne, but I'm a little stronger now. You cashed in on my promises, you know I'm too generous. Now I've learned to never help you out, 'cause I'm done cleaning up your mess. Found myself in my regress.
Let's do it just a little bit more, and next exercise it's sumo squat. In next exercise, we're doing again sumo squat, but step on your toes, back and back up. Let's finish our workout with the Bulgar lunges.
You cashed in on my promises, you know I'm too generous. Now I've learned to never help you out, 'cause I'm done cleaning up your mess. Found myself in my regress. I've become a little stronger now. A little stronger
now. Yes, we just did it. So now we have 2 minutes stretching and calm down. I believe you feel this pressure in your legs. So now just give them good stretch and relax. And we finish for today. Thank you very much for that training. I totally burn around 250 calories, not forget to drink your water and have a rest. Your legs work hard today. Thank you very much. See you next time. Bye.